always must the analogy be held between the threefold logos and threefold man. Indefinite is the vomit of concepts results when the one likeness between these is pondered on. Man is a unit, functioning as a unit in the causal body. He is a triplicity functioning under the will aspect, her mental body, under the desire or wisdom aspect, the astral body, and under the activity aspect, the physical body. He electrifies or vitalizes all three bodies or aspects, unifying them into one, and bringing about by means of the intelligence the incoherency of action, simultaneity of purpose, and synthetic endeavor. upward to the crown of the head, all of which may sound very fantastical until one comes to understand it. It is said that when this power is fully awakened, it brings a vision of the great companions of the spiritual man, those who have already attained, crossing over to the further shore of the sea of death and rebirth. Knowledge concerning its range of influence and its utilization will become known.